here's the intro. Here's the tablature for the intro. The lines are the strings of the guitar, and the numbers on them are the frets that are played. Here's the first part with the first fill. Here's the first part with the second fill. Here's the first part played with the third fill. That third fill can be played here on the third fret, well, also here on the eighth fret. Here's the tablature for the first part. This part appears three different times in the song and has three different fills that happen at the end. Here's the first transition riff to the second part. Here's the second transition riff to get to the second part. When you play that second transition riff, you have to leave off a fill on the first part. It sounds like this. Here's the tablature for the two transition riffs. Here's the first variation of the second part. Here's the tablature for the first variation of the second part. Here's the second variation of the second part. Here's the tablature for the second variation of the second part. Here's some additional riffs you can throw in during the outro. Here's the tablature for some of the riffs used during the outro.